উদ্বাস্তু বাঙাল এবং মিজু পরিবারকে অতিসত্বর পুনর্বাসনের ব্যবস্থা করতে হবে।
More than 5,000 Bru families are intended to be settled here, which we are totally objected to it. So today, just now, we have met the SDM here and we have submitted our immediate demand points, and these demand points are immediate cancellation of all the tenders of various departments in relation to the Mizoram Bru settlement. Number two is we seek a high level ministry level meeting to sort out problems and discuss various issues pertaining to the Mizoram Bru settlement. And also we are demanding immediate exclusion of Anondo Bazar CCRF, Monu Chayangta Reserve Forest, Nandirampara and Goshirampara from the list of the proposed settlement. These are strongly objected by us, these sites. And the next demand that we have submitted is that all the Mizo families that are displaced in 1997-98 Bru riots, and the Bengali families that are displaced in 2000 Bru uprising, be also resettled in line with the package that are given to the Mizoram Bru refugees here.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to East Mojo. For any queries, put them down in the comments section below and press on the bell icon for notifications.